it began by my school project, and it was actually a fashion line, and it was called Ethereal Bohemia. I had created a line for women to feel confident and just come out of their comfort zones, essentially. And then from there, I thought, let's create this same feeling I'm creating with this clothing. How about we create it in a session or a space?
Right.
And that's how it began.
Yeah, a lot of men come to our sessions and they contribute and they have a space to be heard, to be understood, to be misunderstood and challenged as well. But we still keep it in a respectful and safe space. Free Minds runs with four pillars. Mm-hmm. Four pillars guide the way we choose our topics and the kinds of sessions that we have. So our four pillars are our creative pillars, where we talk about the industry. We talk about different ways creatives can go about doing their certain crafts, because our creative sessions cover a lot of conversations that talk about our local scene and how, you know, it can evolve. Our social sessions, we talk about social issues, things that affect our society, mental health, sex, even gender identity. And you know, the world is changing and we're changing with it. Our third pillar is our finance and biashara pillar. We talk about investment, we talk about money management, we talk about, because a lot of our demographic is between 21 to 40, mm-hmm. and people don't know how to manage money. It's like you are told, graduate, get a job and get your money, and then boom. And then to break down all those very intense conversations, we break it off with a miscellaneous pillar, where we have a quiz night or an open mic, just so that guys can loosen up and get to know each other.
It's also just the environment we breathe. The structure that we began with was very panel audience based, and that really wasn't conducive for people who are introverted.
Yeah.
And some men, there are some, you know, exception of like being extroverted, the ones who are introverted will keep to themselves and they'll bring their babes to Free Minds, and they will, you know, the whole time for the 3 hours will keep quiet. And so we realized we have to change the format. And what we did was remove the panel, bring in catalysts, break it down into small intimate groups. And that way it just encouraged people to open up.